Welcome back in another episode of the Connected Franchise as we get into the game against the Jets. Oh, shout out to Fly Bros. They just came out with some new videos, so go check them out. They're amazing, and hope you enjoy this video, and like and subscribe. Okay, here we go.
All right, Coach. Well, autumn starting to give way to the first hints of winter as we are at a chilly MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey.
Yes, the kickoff.
It's a week 9 matchup set to go here between the Miami Dolphins and the New York Jets. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line.
Okay, here we go. Oh, Saquon. Okay, let's see.
Thompson is coming out of Mississippi, and I was evaluating him for the
what we can do. Come on, Saquon, get a big play here.
He's got feet like a receiver.
I know, if I'm only in the game, but we're gonna go for it. Let's go, Mike Gesicki.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. That one good for 17 yards on fourth. Couldn't ask for much more from your offense there. First down. Now he'll throw deep left side.
Oh, Olsen can't hold on to it.
Incomplete. Trying to give his man room to run under it, but it's second down.
What I loved about meeting with these coaches before the game is we didn't even have to ask any questions. They told us that they're going to be aggressive and push the ball downfield.
Oh, Saquon saw it.
Now a stoppage here as it looks like we've got a Dolphin shaking up on the play. We'll check on his status when we get there. Breeze looking to throw on third and two. And he fires one incomplete.
Incomplete?
Brandon, their last miss on third down, they actually were able to alleviate it because they picked it up for a fourth down conversion.
Okay.
I don't know that they'd be wise to try and do that again here. To me, yeah, pump the ball away.
Being chased out left.
Okay.
And he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first. Now Breeze on the bootleg.
And him running the football is not something
Kenny Stills can't hold on to.
But this guy has a survival instinct and a knack for knowing what exactly to do it.
Stills the intended target, and now it's second down.
Try to hit maybe Campbell Apaka.
Breeze now to throw.
Okay, Trent Taylor.
Taylor. And that's going to be another first down as the tackle made at the Jets' 25-yard line. Here's the first carry for Kenyon Drake.
Okay, Drake is about two.
Defensively, Tendrick Thompson. But they're piecing together a nice drive to start this one. Seems pretty scripted and pretty successful so far.
And I think they did without
Let's go, you know, Greg Olsen.
In the production meeting with them to talk about this. And hey, you know, how you guys gonna come out of the gate? I know I offered my help
for
a few
plays.
And you were the smart one. Whatever they're doing, though, it's working really well.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. And this is caught. It's Edelman.
I don't want this about
and
one
here he'll get it down to the 7. They get only a yard there. Now it's
third. Oh, he gets that.
Henry Anderson drops him for a 4-yard loss there.
Let's kick the field goal with Sanders. That should be good. It is.
Right here, the difference between letting them score a touchdown versus holding them to
3-0 as we defense get a stop here. And they don't. They drive down. They get a touchdown. They go down 7-3. Let's take a shot deep for Kenny Stills. It says they can get a drop down.
On first down, Breeze steps away to his left. Now he's going to let it go deep.
Oh, Kenny Stills can't hold on to it.
Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it
in. It was Drake here.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 for the 25. They'll run with Drake.
And we get like 5 yards. Or like 7. Okay, and we get like 10 yards there. That is the end of the second, the fourth quarter. Maybe try to get Edelman.
Here's
Breeze. Oh, Kenny, Drake can't hold it. But Ingo can't hold on to it.
So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. On play action, now Breeze. Flush to his right. He's going to look deep for Edelman.
Let's go, Julian Edelman.
After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal.
Oh, Edelman can't hold it. Can't catch it.
To the end zone, but it's incomplete. He was trying to go back to Edelman, but it'll be second and goal. They'll go again from the three here on second and goal. Rolling to his right.
Touchdown, Devontae Parker.
Parker for a Miami touchdown. Devontae.
Let's go, Devontae Parker. It's 10-7 and the defense. They get stopped. Let's go, D.
Drake will start the drive on the ground. And he's got room.
Okay, Drake was a nice one there.
Before he works it past the 50. This drive starting off on the right foot. 18 yards. Now a play fake here on first down.
Drake, who is this first one?
Slide down to avoid the contact. Able to find a lot of empty space there. Picking up the first down on a 21-yard gain. Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there.
Let's go,
Edelman. He decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure. Two jump plays in a row. The last one was over 20 yards and so is the slide.
Here's the one for the end zone,
but that one's going to wind up incomplete. He was looking to get it to Parker again, but it'll be second and goal. Line of scrimmage again, the 4-yard line.
Oh, Olsen can't hold on to it.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. Breeze now on third and goal. And it's caught. They're able to hold him to three there, and that leads to fourth and goal.
Good stuff.
Doesn't give him the first down. Brings up a fourth down situation. Really nice job defensively. They knew where the sticks were. They got the stop before. He's going to go on fourth down.
Touchdown, Chandler Cox.
He's got it. Touchdown, Dolphins.
Let's go.
It's the fullback.
As we lead 17-7. Can our D get another stop? And yes, let's go, D. Oh, but they pin us at our 3-yard line.
Back near his goal line, here's Breeze.
Let's go, Kenny
Stills. His target, it's Kenny Stills. He's at the 30.
Kenny Stills is gone.
The 30, past the 20.
Let's go, Kenny Stills. 97 yards and touchdown.
Does it again. Three first half touchdown passes.
Let's go, Kenny Still. 24-7. Can our D get another stop? And yes, let's go. Picked off by DeMonte Casey. Pick it off, but you can't catch him wide open, so out of fake punt. Okay, good to know.
So after the INT, it's Breeze.
Oh, it's intercepted.
Picked up by Adams. And a big turnover there as his guys.
Ugh. as the Jets drive down, they get a touchdown. It's a nice play there. Let's maybe take a shot here on the outside.
Throwing on first down is Breeze. He'll let this go for the end zone.
Let's go, Devontae Parker. Let's go, Devontae Parker. 31-14. Okay, as we should come out of here with a win. And they go down, they get touchdown. Let's see what our offense can do. Oh, Barkley's back in the game now.
They begin with a run by Barkley.
Okay, Barkley gets about a yard.
1 yard gain up to the 26. Last play down just a yard. Here's second and 9 for the 26.
Oh, Barkley doesn't get much.
To about the 27-yard line. And they're going to speed things up here. Now Breeze. Nine tackles.
Okay, and all of a sudden it's a game now that that's them. They get a field goal. They only get a field goal. Let's look for Edelman on the comeback route.
On first and 10, here's Breeze. And he fires to Edelman, complete on the comeback.
Edelman gets the catch there.
And they work this well upfield across the 45. To throw is Breeze. And with that last play, he's now up over the 300-yard mark.
Backwards.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence, and he's achieved
Let's
that
maybe
in his
look
performance.
Bill.
He's now on first down.
Oh, he's going to get sacked.
Down he goes. Work to be done here on second and 16 after the sack. Throwing now is Breeze.
Let's go, Let's go.
What can they do here on second and goal? Three red zone trips so far have yielded two touchdowns and a field goal. Back now here on EA Sports.
This incomplete.
Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. He was looking for his tight end, Mike Gesicki, but it'll be second and goal. They'll go again from the three here on second and goal. And he's going to get this back to the 3 yard line and no further. It'll go with no gain on the play, and now they're looking at a third and goal. That is not going to be any help as they dump it behind the line of scrimmage. They'll wind up losing 3 yards here, and it'll be fourth down.
Well, that's the big drawback to this play.
Same deal, drilled it. Okay. So 34-24. Let's see, can our D get a stop? And let's see. Oh, picked off by Kendall Fuller. Let's go, Kendall Fuller. Take a shot here with Devontae Parker.
Breeze now on first down.
Oh, he gets sacked by Quinn and Williams.
Flag is back. Quinn Williams able to drop it for a loss of four from his defensive tackle spot.
Brandon, more often than not, you'd say they've had his number. We can count them up so far. One, two, three, four sacks.
Hawker cannot come down with him. Oh, that's been complete. Well, are you going to take it? Come on, Devontae Casey. Oh my god, Devontae Casey. Oh my god, Devontae Casey. Oh my god, Devontae Casey. Can I do you get a stop? Picked off by Jerome Baker. Let's go. Let's take a shot.
Now Brady's diluting the pressure right. Open man right side is Ingram.
Let's go with Ingram.
Down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. Brady's now to throw.
When you have someone throwing it that well, that confidently, you just go ahead and play.
Yep, confidence with a lead to throw it here in the fourth, and boom, he's on the money.
Yeah, you don't have to tuck your head in and take the play totally at this point. You just go ahead and play.
Let's see, maybe he can run it here. Oh, as we get into the 2 yard line.
I'm assuming they're keeping this football on the ground, right?
I would think so, because you're looking at the clock. That's in your favor. Look at the geography of the
clock. Oh, as we get sacked by Avery Williamson.
Sacked there by Avery Williamson, the linebacker.
Well, that play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a hurry.
Okay, and the 2 minute warning comes.
Fast and a big sack.
Okay, here.
So the Dolphins have it as we want to get back in. They've got a fourth down here in the game. Number two decided already.
So 37-24.
And that will stretch.
See what our D can do. Okay. Let's go D.
Show off the arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Here's Breeze to throw.
That's incomplete.
Incomplete. Good effort there. Try to take a shot, but it's third down. The Dolphins on third down. Not so hot. 2 for 9 to this point. This is third and 10. Forced out to his left. He may try and run for this. He's got the first down and more inside the 40.
Okay, Drew.
That is an absolute backbreaker. That was a design passing play. Wasn't a draw. You think you got him stopped. Good coverage downfield. And he's able to pick up the first with his legs defensively. That kicks into your psyche and hurts a little bit, doesn't it?
Does it just call a timeout?
Anytime you give up a first down, it hurts you psychologically. But it hurts more when they get this way. Because you've covered everything. He didn't have any place to throw the football. He takes on running and picks it up anyway. And now you have to stay on the field for an extra set of downs.
And they
really could use that stop trailing here in the fourth. The Dolphins on third down. They're hitting at just 30%, 3 for 10. This is third and 4. They'll try to run forward with Barkley. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. They were ahead of schedule after the game.
Okay,
of
let's just
down,
kick the field goal. Let's kick the field goal. See if Sanders can make it.
Well, they could just run this clock out, but here is the field goal unit on fourth down. This will be spotted at the 37. So
Sanders, kick is good.
So you wonder how this one might be remembered the next time these two teams meet.
Let's check out the stats. Just Drew Brees is pretty good today. Rushing, we were decent. Receiving, pretty good. Defensive-wise, Baker led us in a regular sack and picked for full of Baker and DeMonte Casey. And Sanders was 4-for-4 in field goals. Just pretty good game. Pretty good game. Let's see if there's any upgrades. As we beat the Jets, and yeah, we have some upgrades. Trey Adams can go up to 68 overall. Matt Hennessy can go up to 69 overall. Michael Gidon can go up to 70 overall. This guy can go up to 76 overall. Jerome Baker can go up to 85 overall. And Laimi Tunsil can go up to 87 overall. But the single week is just a 5-3 and we are 5-3. So that was a big win for us. As we played the Colts this week, they're 2-6. We're on top of the division. Let's check out the standings real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so we're in the playoffs. We get some right outside of it, and then that's the rest of it. And the Colts are at the bottom. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and peace.